I'm sorry I had to talk in Hindi because most of them are Hindi knowing people. I have just told them what is the importance of Bombay and why so many incarnations came here and why Sri Rama had to walk in the villages and the hills and dales of Maharashtra, what was the need. And the need is that they should all develop their Sahayoga. Also, this would be the last puja for all of you in India. I hope you all have gained a lot in these different pujas and different places we have been to. Only thing is that one has to remember that Kruta Yuga has started. Now Kali Yuga is over, Kruta Yuga has started. And in this Yuga, that the Parama Chaitanya is absolutely effective and very efficient. Now, if you do anything wrong, it will punish you. It may not punish immediately, but it will give you a suggestion. It will give you a proper signal that something is going wrong with you. But if you do not try to control your footsteps, then you may go down very fast. So you have to be very careful about that. Actually, I have told you so many times that there are two forces working, one which attracts you inside and one which throws you out. So, it is important for all of us to remember that this Kruta Yuga is there, and in that this Parama Chaitanya is overactive. Also, you are rewarded. You have been telling me so many stories, how Sahaj it worked out, how Sahaj it has happened. All of you have been telling me very nice stories. But it is part of your playing Sahaja Yoga, and that your place in the Kingdom of God. So in the Kingdom of God, you are there. Try to enjoy it. That's the only thing you have to do, is to enjoy the Kingdom of God. But if you try to sort of dislocate yourself from this joy, break the connection of joy by some sort of thinking which is not reality, then you are responsible for yourself. So I have to tell you that keep the connection on. Not only that, but try to make it stronger and stronger and become one with that divine force permanently, which will flow through you and will not only enlighten you, but will give you so many powers, and you will see the new life in this new year. Yesterday, as I requested you, we have to work it out now. Individually, we have to go all out to see that we spread Sahayoga and talk about it. On this day, I give you complete freedom to do what you like to spread Sahayoga. You need not ask me any permissions, and you can try everything that you want to, but should be something decent, should not be something indecent, and something which is not behoving a Sahayoga. Even if you have to write letters or answers or anything, even if you have to show the anger, it should be done in a very decent and a beautiful manner. And it should show that it's a yogi who is talking. The other things, whatever problems you have, will be solved in no time. But the main problem is yourself, which should be solved by you, by meditative methods. And so much attention we are paying to all our extracurricular activities. But that will definitely fail. It will boomerang on you if you do not have the foundation of Sahaja Yoga. It's very important to keep attention on your spirit all the time, so that whatever you are doing, whatever you are projecting, has the base and you just don't get lost. This is a very important thing, and I'm sure that you will understand that without the nourishment from the roots, you cannot grow. So this nourishment must be kept alive. May God bless you. Thank you.